Yeah, Mr. Gordon Lightfoot there for you, thank you.